24 down Bluffton Road, and actually, like, the stop sign wasn't even there. Straight through the intersection.
Dispatch 531, name, date of birth. Last name Cutshaw, Charlie Uniform Tango, Sierra Hotel Alpha Whiskey. First name Lauren, Lima Alpha Uniform, Romeo Echo November. Date of birth August 9th, 85. All right, man, do me a favor, if you can, stand right over here where my light is. We'll try to do this as fast as we can. All right, put your feet, heels, and toes together, hands down by your side.
I have a bunion, by the way.
Okay, no problem.
My feet don't.
That's fine. No problem. As best as you can.
Good.
I hear you. It's fine. No problem. You see,
see it?
Yeah, and I see it. Just hands down by your side, you'll be fine, okay? Do you have any physical impairments that you know about? Any sort of injuries? No? Okay, do you have contacts or glasses? Do you wear contacts or glasses? No? Okay. All right, see my light? I want you to follow it with your eyes and your eyes only. Don't move your head. Do you understand?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm sorry. It's already raining.
I know. Keep following it. Don't move your head. Hey, Jeff, can you make sure my windshield wipers are fast enough? Here, just keep following it. Ma'am, keep following it for me. Hey, don't move your head.
I'm gonna make this fast because I know it's raining. I want to get both of us out of here. Alright. I'm gonna just stand where my light is right there and face my car. Alright. Alright, when I tell you to begin, well, first off, I'm gonna just put your left foot out. Okay? Put your right foot directly in front of your left, heel touching your toe, hands down
by your side. Stay just like that until I tell you to move. You understand? You understand? Alright. When I tell you to begin, you're gonna take 9 heel or toe steps. All right, you're going to turn in a prescribed manner, which I'll show you in just a second, and take 9 heel-to-toe steps back, okay? It's going to look like this. 1, 2, 3. You'll keep going until 9, then leaving your front foot planted, but take your back foot, take small steps around, and then 1, 2, 3, and you'll keep going until 9, okay? When you're doing this, what I want you to remember, keep your eyes on your
feet, hands down by your side. Count out loud, and don't stop until the test is complete. Do you understand? Okay, you can begin. All right, man, one more test. Stand right here and face me. Come stand right here and face me. Okay? All right, we'll back up just a little bit. Back up. Right here where my light is. Okay, stand right there. Okay. Sit just right there. All right, put your
feet, heels, and toes together just like you were before. Hands down by your side. Say
I'm
just...
I have a bunion.
I know. I know you do.
It's so
don't,
hard.
It's okay. Don't move until I tell you to move. Do you understand? Okay. When I tell you to begin, you're going to pick either foot. Okay? Your left or your right. You're going to lift it. Six inches off the ground and count out loud. 1,001, 1,002, 1,003 with your legs straight, your toe pointed, and keeping your foot 6 inches off the ground, like I said, okay? And you'll keep doing that until I tell you to stop. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, you can begin. Keep going. Keep going. Relax. One more thing for me, if you can face my car, please. All right, and put your hands behind your back. All right, you're under arrest. You're driving under the influence. All right, step up here to my car. Do you have shoes in your car? Do you have shoes in your car? Right, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say will be used against you in court. You have the right to an attorney to have that attorney present during questioning. If you cannot afford an attorney will be provided at no cost. You can decide at any time to exercise these rights and not answer any questions or make any statements. Do you understand? So, be honest with me. Well, do you understand? Are you right? Do you understand your right? So be honest with me, how much have you had to drink? It was more than 2 glasses. And it's more recently than 10. Right? You know you've had more than you should have to be driving, right? How much have you had? It was more than 2 glasses and it was more recently than 10.
God, it was
couple of glasses. Did you fill the glasses
all
the way up? I mean, I was celebrating a birthday. Isn't that sweet? And yeah. I just Okay. Alright, let's step back here. Yes, ma'am. Have a seat. Well, you know that stop sign that you blew through at 60 miles an hour? There was a car that almost went through it right before you did. And if they hadn't seen you coming, you would have T-boned and you could have killed somebody. All right? And then instead,
help so many people.
And instead of a DUI, this would be a felony DUI. You'd look at 25 years, okay?
Me?
If you had hit that person and killed them, that was trying to come through that stop sign. No, I mean, there's a bunch of different clothes. There's a big bag with a bunch of stuff in it. Let's take a picture of that and some things. Just look at that in the car again.
Officer!
Ma'am, I'll tell you this. Even if I didn't arrest you for DUI, I would have arrested you for reckless driving.
Well, I mean, you can give me a ticket, whatever, but, like, that's my whole life, thank you. Please. Please, look at my record. Please look at my record. It's so clean. This is my whole life, like, it all happens.
Yeah, come on,
all I have is this. I'm not trying to hurt anyone, I promise. I promise. I've never been arrested. Can't you see that in your system? Can't you see? I graduated from a really good university. I was almost a valedictorian. Oh, I've never been arrested my whole life. I'm about to be 33 next week. It's my birthday. I've never been arrested. Why? You know, I've had to live my life being a good driver for my jobs. I had to live my life for that. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Is there something I can do? I'm not trying to hurt people. I promise. I live my life trying to drive for a living. My job was. My birthday is next week. Why are you taking me to jail?
Taking you to jail because you were DUI, man.
But why? I mean, like, look at my record. Okay, I was a person. God. I mean, I don't understand. I'm very upset. I'm sorry that I did not walk a straight line. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, no.
Am I allowed to blow my nose?
It might be. If it's not, I'm going to keep her in.
Huh.
good for y'all. We did good for all y'all, I promise.